The Shard is sleek, well-made, and evil, and its dystopian presence is a constant reminder on the London skyline that something has gone seriously awry with British democracy, not least in terms of local democracy. Owen Hatherley.